She said, some days I feel like shit, some days I wanna quit, and just be normal for a bit. I don't understand why you always have to be gone to get along, but the trips always feel so long. And I found myself trying to stay by the phone, cause your voice always helps me not to feel so alone. But I feel like an idiot, working my day around a call, but when I pick up I don't have much to say. So I want you to know it's a little fucked up that I'm stuck here waiting, at times debating, telling you that I've had it with you. Rest the family here, sing it, where'd you go?
Where'd you go? I miss you so. Seems like it's been forever that you've been gone. Where'd you go? I miss you so. Seems like it's been forever that you've been gone. Please come
home. Back home, you know the place where you used to live. Used to barbecue or burgers and ribs. To have a little party every Halloween with candy by the pal, but now you only stop by every once in a while. Shit, I find myself just filling my time with anything to keep the thought of you from my mind. I'm doing fine, and I'm planning to keep it that way. You can call me if you find that you have something to say, and I tell you, I want you to know it's a little fucked up that I'm stuck here waiting. At times debating, telling you that I've had it with you and your career, me and the rest of the family here singing,
where'd you go?
Fucked up that I'm stuck here waiting, no longer debating, tired of sitting.